Man, Olamide has really paid his price in the industry, and I think this time around is just to live the life the way he's living it now as the big boss and enjoying all the cruise, because yes, he's no more bothering himself with cracking of hell to make more and more of music. Instead, he discovered talent and just plays them out there. They make the hits, they get sold, and yes, he gets his revenue as well. Anyway, Portable paid him a visit in Dubai, and he hosted Portable and his team members in Dubai, and that's the video I'll be bringing to you here. So if you're new here, please consider subscribing. This is a family of entertainment, you will love it.
Very good to me. Oh, yeah. What do I